Welcome to our channel. Let's welcome 2023 with great enthusiasm, especially for Korean drama fans. This year has been truly special with a lineup of high-quality Korean dramas that have been released. Here is a list of 7 Korean dramas that have received high ratings in 2023. At number 7, the Korean drama Island has a very intriguing plot that tells the tale of the threat posed by evil demons to human life. The story revolves around 3 heroes who unite to combat this malevolence. They include Van, a half-demon human portrayed by Kim Nam-gil, a priest named Yohan played by Cha Yun-woo, and Won Mi-ho, portrayed by Lee Da-hee. Won Mi-ho is considered to be capable of annihilating demons. The second season of the series will depict their struggle against the demons, with a focus on the character development of Won Mi-ho as she begins to realize her unique identity. With the presence of renowned stars such as Kim Nam-gil, Lee Da-hee, Cha Yun-woo, Sung Joon, and others, Island has successfully captured the public's attention. The success of its first season, released at the end of 2022, paved the way for the highly anticipated second season. A relatively high IMDb rating also indicates the appeal of this drama, highlighting its quality and delivering a thrilling and captivating story. At number 6, the drama adapted from the webtoon titled See You in My 19th Life is a passionate love story that combines elements of romance and fantasy. The story revolves around Ban Jae-yum, portrayed by Shin Hye-sun, an individual with an extraordinary ability to remember her past lives. On the other hand, there's Moon Seo-ha, played by Ahn Bo-hyun, a man destined to meet Jae-yum. Initially, Ban Jae-yum doesn't have a strong connection to her past lives. However, everything changes when she loses Moon Seo-ha in an accident after their encounter in her 18th life. Jae-yum then begins her 19th life, with the hope of reconnecting with the love she once met. The drama has been successful in Korea, with its highest rating reaching 5.7% and an average national rating of 4.6%. Not only does See You in My 19th Life offer a captivating plot, but it also evokes various emotions in its viewers. This drama will take you on a deep emotional journey, making it a must-watch with each episode. Coming in at number 5, this drama has a truly unique and deep storyline premise. After successfully carrying out their revenge in the first season, Kim Do-kai, portrayed by Lee Je-hoon, and his team reunite in the second season. The second season features Kim Do-kai and his colleagues in revenge actions that are not only intriguing, but also filled with increasingly ruthless elements. The conflicts they face grow larger, as they have to confront a highly structured and fiercely loyal secret organization. Furthermore, the second season introduces an interesting new character, Ahn Ha-joon, portrayed by Shin Jae-ha. The presence of this character certainly adds a fresh dimension to the story. Therefore, it's no surprise that the drama achieved a fairly high rating in its initial broadcast, reaching 12.1%. According to data from Soompi for national ratings. At number 4, this drama has trended on social media several times since it first aired in April 2023. Its success has been driven by an exceptionally engaging storyline, and it has received high ratings. In a nutshell, the story revolves around the journey of Cha Yung-suk, portrayed by the strong main character, Yung-hwa. She is a homemaker who gave up her medical career for 20 years for the sake of her family. After marrying Seo-in-ho, played by Kim Byung-chul, she chose to fully dedicate herself to her family. Seo-in-ho, her husband, is one of the leading surgeons at a prestigious hospital. Unfortunately, Seo-in-ho starts to neglect his family, becoming overly focused on his work, to the extent of having an affair. A pivotal event in the story gives Cha Yung-suk the courage to rebuild her career as a doctor at the same hospital as her husband. According to Nielsen Korea, the final episode of Dr. Cha achieved an impressive national average rating of 18.546%, showing how the drama successfully captured the viewer's attention and gained significant popularity. Coming in at number 3, the webtoon adaptation drama The Heavenly Idol combines fantasy, comedy, romance, and the life of idols and their fans. The unique plot of this drama revolves around Pontifex Remburi, who suddenly enters the body of an idol named Woo Yin-woo, portrayed by Kim Min-kyo. Awaking in the idol's body, Pontifex Remburi lacks any idol abilities. Upon entering the idol's body on stage, he candidly admits that he can't dance. This revelation grabs the audience's attention, ultimately reviving the name of the nearly defunct group, Wild Animal. The Heavenly Idol concluded with relatively stable ratings in its final episode, which aired on TVN. According to Nielsen Korea, the drama achieved an average viewership rating of 1.5% among the national audience. At number 2, the drama that combines elements of romantic comedy tells the story of the life of Gu-woon, a brilliant and famous conglomerate portrayed by Lee Jun-ho. The story begins when Gu-woon meets one of his employees, Chi-yeon Sa-rang, played by Yuna. Although their meeting starts in a unique way, it leads them on a journey to find happiness together. This drama, featuring Yuna, a member of SNSD, achieved the status of being one of the highest-rated Korean dramas. The final episode of the drama, titled King the Land, achieved an incredible rating of 12%, making it one of the peak episodes reached. This drama not only brings an entertaining romantic comedy, but it also depicts the ups and downs of the life of a conglomerate, trying to find true meaning in life. Coming in at number 1, the Korean drama that became a social media trend not only achieved high ratings, but also garnered significant attention for addressing real-life bullying cases. The success of this drama didn't come easily. It reached its popularity by presenting a compelling story grounded in the reality of school life. In The Glory Season 2, viewers can enjoy performances from several famous stars, including Song Hye-kyo, who portrays the character Moon Dong-yoon. Moon Dong-yoon is a woman who was once a victim of violence during her school days. As she grows older, Moon Dong-yoon decides to seek revenge on the individuals who once harmed her. This decision leads her to the role of a homeroom teacher for the children of the bullies, where she plans her revenge. The second season of this drama continues to depict the increasingly complex and suspenseful journey of Moon Dong-yoon's revenge. In this season, she strives to punish the bullies and other individuals involved in her suffering. One prominent character is Park Yeon-jin, played by Lim Jae-yeon. Park Yeon-jin is one of the bullies whose life seems perfect in the eyes of the public, which only intensifies Moon Dong-yoon's determination to seek revenge with a burning spirit. Here's the complete list of 7 Korean dramas with high ratings in 2023. From heart-wrenching love stories to gripping tales of fighting against injustice, this year's Korean dramas offer a variety of unmissable stories. Get ready to experience every emotion and delve into the lives of deep characters in each episode. 2023 has truly been an amazing year for K-drama fans, with a range of captivating options. So, prepare your favorite snacks and set your viewing schedule, as this Korean drama experience is sure to captivate you. Don't miss out on this emotional journey. You can see the latest videos on the right. Don't forget to like these videos and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any uploads.